Well, as of recent, as you may know, they do not allow adults to ride on the Krazy Kups anymore, or unless they have a kid small enough. And never had a chance to make a proper tribute video, but here we go.
Rest in peace, Cupin, 2012 to 2014.